Slash from Guns N' Roses never kept a copy of Guns N' Roses' debut album, Appetite for Destruction. He said he doesn't have any souvenirs or records from any of the bands that he's in. I guess he's just, he doesn't care about collecting. He said, if you walked into my house, you're hard-pressed to know I was in a band. There's instruments around, but I don't have any souvenirs, nothing special from the releases over the years. He made it clear that even if he did collect them, he didn't live anywhere at the time that that record was released.
It's Slash. He knows he's in Guns N' Roses. He knows he's an incredible talent. You have to have pictures to remind yourself everywhere.
Yeah, I wonder how many people, if you walk into their house, you could figure out what they do for a living. Like, if they have enough clues around or memorabilia.
It would take you a while to figure out what I do. It's
really?
It doesn't say Kirk with you at 98 Rock.
It would take you a while to actually read all the articles you have about yourself on the wall. That's what would take a while.
It bugs you so much that I like...
That does not bug me at all. It makes me laugh because you.
Hey, when you get into the Washington Post.
And I didn't notice it.
Yeah, because they're way off to the side.
There. So that's why it would take you a while. You'd have to walk several feet in before you saw my
articles. You'd have to go to the breakfast nook.
No, it does not bother me at all. I mean, and actually, the way you've displayed it from what I recall from the Zoom thing, it looked really good. Everything was framed nice and matted really well.
I try not to just. Thumbtack a article up. I gotta get that thing framed.
Right.
I haven't done that in a long time. There's been no articles lately. That's why when they come and then
Baltimore
they stop.
Sun.
The Washington Post, when Lopez died, they did a nice article and he liked being in there. And so I figured, why not go ahead?
Baltimore Sun, you gotta get on this. Kirk McEwen needs a.
I've been in there too.
An article devoted to him
just
or something.
It's been a while.
We'll get you back in the news.
Here we go.
Why don't we do something?
Why don't you get taste or something? Yeah.